These two teams matched up in the first round of pool play with Chicago besting Philly 4-3 at the Great American Ballpark. Monet Davis pitched in that game in the fourth and fifth innings, and she said the big league mound wasn't as far from the plate as she thought it would be.
Future Panther right here, and as he suits up, I'm going to talk to Dad, who also happens to be the coach of FIU. Let's talk about, as a dad, how proud are you of this moment?
Hurricane Harvey has obviously captured the nation's attention, bringing devastation to the people of Texas and its surrounding states. I'm here with two of the perfect game participants who are affected by the disaster. Isaac, let's start with you. You're from Friendswood, Texas, just outside of Houston. What did you see from the storm?
I'm with Sharon Robinson, the daughter of legendary Jackie Robinson and MLB's education consultant. Sharon, first and foremost, tell us about the Breaking Barriers program.
In between innings, you said to these guys, hit balls down the middle and own the ball game. Explain that.
So this is one of the most animated dugouts I've ever been in. Where does the spirit of this team come from?
You spent 15 years as a major leaguer. What nuggets of wisdom do you share with them?
I just watched him walk into this dugout. His face looks like a baseball is in it. He's got seam marks on his cheeks. I caught up with the trainer. He said, no way he's coming out of this game. And let's talk about these fans. This place is electric. The people of Grand Junction love their baseball. I saw you pacing in the dugout in the top of the ninth. You couldn't even watch the game. What was going through your head?
Yeah, guys, the star of this game, Mr. Evan Steele. What a performance by you. Walk me through it.
And maybe do yourself a favor and put some glue on this trophy right away. Have so much fun. Enjoy that.